Yeah, I saw part of it.
Why does Emperor Palpatine have a desk?
Huh?
In that scene where Yoda comes in and they're about to have that big fight, Emperor Palpatine clearly gets up from his desk. I mean, I'm just saying, what does he need a desk for?
Who the hell cares?
I'm just saying, it's weird. I mean, what was he doing at his desk, like, right before Yoda walked in? What was he doing? Was he doing paperwork? Was he like, oh, Yoda, what do you need, and will it take longer than 5 minutes? I am absolutely swamped. These requisition forms for new TIE fighters have to be down to Debbie in accounting by six, or Newt Gunray is going to pitch a tent in my waiting room. Bryan, what?